If you got nothing to do, well, I've got a little something here for you. Cause life has for kids. Hey guys, it's Angel, and today I cleaned my room all by myself. This time, in like I do in most of my videos, I always give Shelby candy, and I bribe her with candy to make her clean our room. But I actually did by myself this time, and since I did, I thought I would make a video. So I'm going to be doing one song on my recorder, and I have a packet of the songs from school, and I'm just going to be singing them. And yeah, so let's get on with this video. Recorder. This is my one for home, not my school one. And our package that we're gonna keep. Okay. So I'm going to do it like this, so you can actually see what notes I'm doing. This one. We've done this before, but that's at the very beginning of school, and I forget now. It's called Hot Cross Buns, and yeah. So I will just sing it for you. So let's get on. Hot Cross Buns, Hot Cross Buns. One penny, two a penny, hot cross buns. I honestly do not understand that. So if you actually do understand what that song is meant for, comment down below. Lighting is not very good either because it's really dark at 9:04 p.m. Not a.m. p.m. And it's in the storm right now. So yeah. Anyways, let's get on with the second song. So this one I will sing and play for you. I know this one by heart. Gently practically repeat the same thing over and over, but you'll just do it twice. Can I have it where you can see the note? So it's G-A-B-A-B-A-G-A-B-A-B-G. Okay. Then we've got our next song. I love singing this one. It's called Merrily We Roll Along. We haven't played any songs after accidentally played, so I don't know this song on the recorder, but I can sing it. So first I've got to do something. McDonald's had a farm. I don't know any other songs past this, so we won't be meeting this right now. You can tell I love him. Oh, McDonald's had a farm. E-I-E-I-O. On the farm he had some sticks. E-I-E-I-O. E-I-O, there's a chick chick here and a chick chick there, everywhere chick chick. Oh, McDonald's had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And so, this is karate. Recorder, and every song is a different belt. Collar and belt. So on the final had a song was the five. Next song, the purple belt, and the next song is It's Raining. You may know this from an original old Golden Day cartoon. It's raining, it's pouring, the oven is snoring. Went to bed, he bumped his head, gonna get up in the morning. That's the green belt. And then we have our last song called When the Saints Go Marching In. Comment down below if you've ever heard any of the songs at any time in your life. Oh, when the saints go marching in. Oh, when the saints go marching in. to play the recorder, how to care for your recorder, I already know all of this. And recorder fingering. So here's what I'm going to show you guys. This is a normal key. Okay, I messed up, sorry. So, this, using all your fingers, is a normal C, normal D, normal E, A, F, F, A, G, A, E, C, and D. So I'll play them all really quickly. Normal C. Normal D. E. F. I F. A high C and a high D. You are not covering the back hole. You just use your middle finger like that. High D is the actual highest note on a recorder. So here we go, even faster. Order is